Major Cat, Squeaks, Daisy, and Hal are cartoon characters and not real animals. To keep all of our animal friends safe, check with a grown-up before you bring a pet on your next nature adventure.
This week on PBS Kids, Wild Pirates Alaska, Kibo's Journey. From miniaturized mayhem, Savage to creature power chaos. Let's do this. The cracks are gonna need all the help they can get.
I feel so strong.
Follow the off flight. Wild Kratts Alaska, Hero's Journey. Part of a special new week of Wild Kratts. All this week on PBS Kids. It's the PBS Kids Summer of Adventure.
Why does it always have to be water?
PBS Kids Summer of Adventure with new movies all summer long.
Funding for Nature Cat is provided by the Van Akron family, founders of Land of Frost, supporting over 12,000 youth sports teams across the country. And by the Hamill Family Foundation, the Siegel Family Foundation, Irving Harris Foundation, the Arthur Binding Davis Foundation, Koch Brothers Foundation, Elizabeth Morse Genius Charitable Trust, Elvin H. Baum Family Fund, and by the following. The Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by contributions from viewers like you. Thank you!
Nature Cat and his friends love to go outside and explore nature. Next time you're outside, pick up a rock. You'd be amazed at all the tiny creatures living there, like bugs. And they don't just live under rocks, they're everywhere. In fact, if you weighed all the people in the world and all the bugs in the world, guess who weighs more? Bugs! They might be tiny, but they're mighty. You can learn more cool things about nature with Nature Cat at pbskids.org. But stick around, there's more fun coming up next. Don't worry, the fun doesn't have to stop. Now you can keep watching PBS Kids 24/7. Watch it on channel 9.2, Xfinity Comcast channel 337, or stream online at pcts9.org/kids.
Free summertime music, and of course, the best. And of course, on Sunday, on the 4th through 6th, with the future performance, Carpet Two, at Ben Marina, Wednesday and Friday night, and part of Anacortes City concerts on Saturday night, through August. Info at theanacortes.com.
Next time on the Great British Baking Show,
a marzipan centerpiece, a favorite, a Tudor banquet.
It's Tudor Week.
Tasty flames, beautiful pastry.
The bakes go historical.
If we did study the Tudors at school, I don't remember.
As the bakers get hysterical.
They were stunning in the pot. With a little bit of heat, beautiful.
Friday at 9 on KCTS 9.